and 24 college campuses across Minnesota are getting nearly $450,000 to help address food insecurity among students. Keith Hovis with the Office of Higher Education says the issue is mostly among off-campus students who no longer are on a meal plan. He says, quote, "We know that 37% of Minnesota college students say they faced food insecurity in the last 30 days," end quote. Grants were awarded to both public and private schools across the state.